Today you're going to do Wings of Change. Where are you heading off to?
Okay, today we're going to Del Park in Brakpan.
Wow, a long way, okay.
Yeah, and we're going to be meeting Jerome Carolet.
Jerome Carolet.
I'm sitting here with Jerome and his dad, Edward. Mm-hmm. And Jerome sent an email to Nicole. Basically, he said out of desperation because Jerome suffers from spina bifida and he's also diabetic. And last year, he got a diabetic ulcer on his foot and had to be in and out of hospital several times to try make sure his leg didn't need to be amputated. And all those medical bills have added up and they find themselves in a serious amount of debt right now. Am I getting the story right, Jerome?
Yeah, 100%. Main thing for us now is, Darren, is we're sitting without electricity, and that for me as a diabetic is very difficult for me to take my blood sugar readings at night. Even if I do have a candle, I mean, I still can't see it properly, and into it, just the dosages of my insulin thing in such minimal lights, really a struggle for me.
So you got to do your injections with in the dark, or
yeah,
by candlelight.
By candlelight, but even in candlelight, I mean, with me, with having diabetic feet, even if I wear shoes, I mean, if you can't see anything, you're bound to stub a toe or stub an ankle or fall over things as well.
Yeah.
So, you know, falling over things, but mainly, you know, it's affecting my sugar because I can't really see what I'm doing when I take my insulin injection or when I test my blood sugar. That's the big thing that's affecting me.
Some things are really nice to do by candlelight, but hardly what you need to do, and I don't think playing Kenny G music along with it will help either. So we've got to do something about that, Hayley.
Yes, and apparently Jerome and Edward have been without electricity and water for coming up to 4 weeks now, three weeks now, and of course they're living on gas, yes, and they also under a lot of. Have a lot of debt.
Okay, I'll tell you what we'll do, because obviously, for the sound of things, though, it's just all compounding, all your debt. And I know, yeah. I know we've kind of gone to you guys, and Haley's there as well with hopefully some good news for you. But I'll tell you what, we'll give you the option, all right? So
yeah.
Here's the option for you, because Haley, we were going to basically contribute something towards the electricity bill.
We were going to offer them 2,500 rand towards their water. People so they can get the electricity and water back on, as well as a 2,500 rand gift voucher from Pick and Pay, and Wings of Change would like to offer you 5,000 rand towards your medical bills.
All right, I'll tell you what, we can do that. Or here's the other option, and you decide.
Let me make sure that Edward hears that.
All right, what we're basically offering you in Jerome, as I said, you can pay your electricity bill, we've got a Pick and Pay voucher for you, and then we were also going to contribute 5,000 rand, which you could put towards your medical bills or something else.
Yeah,
the other option is that we can pay the 15,000 rand towards that lawyer.
Yeah.
So that they write off your debt, as long as they promise they will write off that debt with APSA.
Yeah.
All right. And we will throw in the Pick and Pay voucher as well, because we've got that already.
Okay, thank you very, very much.
Well, it's your choice. So you can either, do you want us to pay off the lawyer and write off that debt with APSA?
Yes.
Or do you want us to pay your electricity and put another amount towards your medical bills? It's up to you. That's what the Wings of Change is willing to do.
I need electricity now and the food, because I've got no food in the fridge.
Okay.
And the 5,000 for his food, because then I can pay the current bill that we owe Isabel, which must be about 6,000 rand already.
All right. Well, I'll tell you what, then, that's what we'll do. As Hayley said, electricity bill, we will pay 2,500 rand towards that. We'll give you that Pick and Pay voucher so you guys can unstock up your fridge, and we'll also put 5,000 rand towards the medical bill, so we'll send that to the sister, so or to whoever needs the money most, so that some of those medical bills burdens can be eased for Jerome. Okay.
Okay. Thanks very much.
All right. Let's have a chat to Jerome again.
Very
quickly. Hi, Jerome.
I'm here, Dan.
All right. So we're going to pay your electricity bill. Pick and Pay vouchers coming to you worth 2,500 rand each. And 5,000 rand would go towards paying for those medical bills, okay?
Oh, thanks, my man. You guys, You guys almost got me in tears, yeah.
We've got a huge Bulls Radio and Mix FM fan here.
That's fantastic to hear. And we just wish you all the best for the future, Jerome. And hopefully just by those contributions, it'll ease up some of the other stresses for you with some of the other payments that you have to make, okay?
All right. Thanks a million, man. How are you guys, man?
No, you don't owe us anything, but just get well soon, okay?
That's how I start Bulls from now on.
There we go. Hayley Owen and the Wings of Change today with Jerome. Thanks to our ER24 crew who took our entire team out there.
You guys, I'm speechless. I'm actually speechless. I don't know what to say except thank you. You guys have really, really helped us today. And with this contribution, I'm sure we'll be able to get back on our feet to a certain extent very nicely. And again, I can't say thank you enough. You guys, Darren, my man, you rock.